In rare pictures, here's famed composer of Bolero on concert stage in January 1928. He startled music world with strange new harmonies, but now among the classics are works of Maurice Ravel.